back.
Yeah, here we go.
Banging with the Bella, banging with the Bella, hanging with the eating neck Bella.
I guess this would be considered vlog number 3.
Nigga, we ain't gotta name these motherfuckers, cause sooner or later we're gonna lose Cal.
We're vlogging again, y'all.
What's the topic of discussion?
The topic today is what was brought to my attention. You grown ass niggas being 50 years old and 30 years old, being in the friend zone, and why do women, girls, females do certain things that they do, man?
Any of you females that watch this have anything to say about this? Comment below, cause we want to know, goddammit.
And if you can't leave a comment, just
I don't want to know. I already know this nigga really want to know.
The fuck is
this nigga dumb as a motherfucker? I just want to say that on record, but
on record, can't even spell record. Come on, man.
REC cord, man.
And have any one of you two ever been in the friend zone?
Nigga, I used to play the friend. Don't work.
Yeah. Once I see that first sign, once they start asking for stuff. Like, want a favor? I already know what that's gonna lead to.
All right,
everybody's been in the friend zone, man.
give us. Let me hear your story about the friend zone.
They want to hear a story from me. Where's your stories at, man?
I have tons of friend zone stories. I ain't got no friend zone stories. I just don't understand why girls try to keep niggas as friends. We don't want to be your friend.
They want a motherfucker to be a friend, a male friend. Cause some of these chicks, they don't really like females. You know what I'm saying? They don't like hanging around them. Of course, they want a man that could be just a friend.
I think you just made our subscribers go up.
Do you believe a man and a woman can be best friends and never have any sexual attraction? I don't believe it. I hear it all the time. I got a best friend. He's a guy. Do you mind? Hell yes, the fuck I mind. There is no way, especially if I think she's cute. If I think she's cute. Their chances are, your best friend gonna think she's cute too, and I swear to God, I'm pretty sure he's had some thoughts about hitting it.
I ain't down with that because later on down the road, hey, can my friend come? Fuck no, nigga.
You fucked him already.
Yeah, you fucked him already. You probably sucked him already.
So you can't be around somebody that your girl has already fucked.
Nah.
You can't hang around that guy. You and him are beefing.
It's an automatic beef, man.
Yeah, this goes for men and females. If you talk about your ex way too much, you need to stop that bullshit. Females don't want to hear it. Males don't want to hear it. So girls, if you talk about your ex too much, nigga, leave that nigga in the past. Dudes, same goddamn thing. I know females don't want to hear that shit.
Look, this is the vlog. Nigga is boing in a vlog. Nigga is vlog, vlog, vlog. Nigga is boing in a vlog. Nigga, it's... Alright, we back. The shit fucked up. That's a little commercial. You know we do that shit right there. Next time you niggas sing along.
We are back online.
Nigga, has anybody told you that you can't sing? Hey, let me ask this though. Do you honestly think that you could be friends with a chick?
No. Guys will go out of the way to be nice. Right?
Right, come on, let's hear it.
You will answer all their calls.
Come on.
You will text back immediately, right?
Come on.
Not always immediately.
Immediately, especially if you're really digging her too and you're like, man, I want to get this one.
Yeah.
You will go to the movies with her, you will spend a little bit of cash on her, right?
Right.
Right.
Cool. So, bring me to my next point. You're only friends with them for one reason, man.
Yeah, true.
Y'all have either fucked or sucked. Or about to fucking suck. Just haven't gotten around to it yet.
So these guys, they ain't out here trying to be these girls.
Nah, fuck that. I don't believe that shit. All that hugging and all that I can talk to him type shit. I can talk to him about anything. If you can talk to him about anything, you can show him anything too.
Now, if he can talk to you about anything, you can show him anything too.
Right.
That's pretty good, nigga. I like this shit.
These fucking pimples on my titty. You think you can rub me that a little bit?
Pretty much.
Look at this. I got this thing on my vagina right here. You think you can shave that out a little bit? If I can tell you anything that's going on in my life, sexually, emotionally, physically, whatever.
But honestly,
11 times out of 10,
They hitting already, motherfucker.
Not always.
11 times out of 10.
You think
110%.
I for one have been in the friend zone before.
Many a night.
You hear all of that bullshit with no play. Can't get the pussy if you wanted to, man. I don't play that role anymore. There's a sad sap out there right now watching this video.
What role do you play now?
I play the general dog ass dirty motherfucker.
Okay, look, I'm here for only one reason, bitch. That wet hole you got down below. Alright? If you ain't giving it up tonight, guess what?
Get the fuck out!
This is a raunchy ass video. I guess it's on some black
nigga shit.
Who nigga shit or what?
Big Beezy with the motherfucking lemon squeezy.
With the big motherfucker. I don't think it's possible. He don't think it's possible. And he don't think it's possible.
That's
fuck nulls.
We didn't say invite the chick in the bed with you or nothing like that.
Not in the bed. If the bitch is over my house. If the woman is over my house. Staying the night.
You could have kept it with bitch, mama. There's a lot of bitches out there.
How do you get in the friend zone? That's the question. I think you get put in the friend zone by not putting out a sexual vibe.
Yeah.
Do you whip it out on the first night, no matter what?
Yes. I'm talking about in public, like with 15 motherfuckers watching. Whip your dick out.
We don't know if you're swangling or training.
Swangling and dangling.
Man, I'm swangling enough.
Whipped out a fucking Tic Tac, goddammit.
It's like, bro, if you're sitting up there working with a Tic Tac, put a gun in your mouth and let it click clack.
Buy you a gun like this, put it in your mouth, and pull the trigger, goddamn. Killing this nigga on the cool.
We got 75,000 niggas kill themselves today over this one video we saw online, motherfucker.
I don't know why girls put niggas in the friend zone, knowing deep down inside this nigga wants some ass. He's a man, he wants some ass. If you a female and you have a male friend and you looking at him, you like, man, we're just friends.
This bullshit.
Let them know. Don't even let them know. Just be like, look, man, this ain't gonna go no further than what this is. And watch him start leaving your ass alone. No. I don't know what he gonna do.
Man.
He gonna go away.
He'll go away sooner or later.
Sooner or later he will. But you gotta think, most motherfuckers, like, men as a whole, we tenacious. We can get told no and still try, man.
Alright, that concludes with today's vlog, man. I don't know if y'all like it.
Please. Comment below, let us know. If we see some interesting shit.
Hey. They got a friend zone bitch calling right now.
Does she watch her shit?
She watches this shit.
Good. Nigga beard got pussy crust all on it coming over the ass.
It has before. I ain't gonna lie about
nigga
it.
Called it.
I thought I smelled some pussy on you right now.
Nigga caught it.
Nigga, don't say that. She in New York right now.
I'm saying from her. That shit takes weeks to get out of that beard, man.
Nah, it just take a couple of shots.
That smell takes a week. Even if you cut the beard off, that smell is still sticking to your skin for like 2 weeks.
Yeah, but man, keep on watching the channel. We got some more shit coming. We just vlogging about this shit. That, you know,
just bored, three bored, unemployed motherfuckers just laying around the house.
I'm still gainfully employed, my nigga.
Y'all got anything y'all want to ask about friend zone questions, vlogging? We got more videos coming. Stay up on the channel. Share this to whatever you site you like to use, you know what I mean? You got your Facebook,
AOL.com, my nigga.
Tumblr.
Suck this dick, bitch.
AOL. My boys like to use AOL still. They both currently on the AOL network.
Comment below and let us know.
And if you don't want to leave a comment, just leave the word
fuck. I've been getting money, where the fuck you been? Hold on. I've been getting money, where the fuck you been? I know. Bought a new crib just to fuck you in.